Tim, what's wrong?
Grandpa? I can't move my legs!
What on earth? Tim, your legs are turning into stone! That demon's poison must enter your wounds! There's no doctors in the village. What do I do?
Thank you. You're a persistent one. You still don't get that there's nothing you can do against us, do you?
Ah, I'll just kill him now!
No, just killing him won't be any fun. I've got a much better idea in mind. Now you'll roam the forest for the end of your wretched days!
So, that's where the Sieg fact is. Now it's clear where the Mask of the Moon is. Garuda, go. Begin your preparations.
As you wish, Master Elvir.
this for your rival, young hero. Though I may look strange to you, you know very well who I am. My name is Aria. Now, I will tell you the end of the legend.
After the demise of Alphonse and the Five Disciples, the power of the Mask of the Sun was handed down to their descendants. Several hundred years had passed, and eventually, the peaceful times of Salsetta came to an end. Then, the dark sorcerer, Siegfact, made his appearance. Sieg had borrowed the military strength of the mighty Roman Empire and began his invasion, seeking the Mask of the Sun. It was believed that Alphonse's fortress city would be able to withstand any assault. But then, tragedy struck. The Mask of the Sun's only controlling influence, the Mask of the Moon, fell into Siegfact's hands. Sieg used the power of the Mask of the Moon to subvert the Mask of the Sun to his twisted purpose. Because of this, the Mask of the Sun became unstable, and eventually, a great crisis befell Salsetta. Earthquakes, famine, pestilence, and demons appeared. At their wit's end, the descendants of the Five Disciples used the last of their strength. In order to seal away the power of the rampaging Mask of the Sun, the entire city was sunken deep into the earth. In time, the entire area was covered with forest. The ground of Salsetta was swallowed by the dense sea of trees. There now remains no evidence that it ever existed at all.
Thank you. In order to find the Golden City, we need that mask.
That is precisely it. With the Mask of the Moon, the Golden City will be yours.
Very well then. My men are at your command. And you'll bring it back to me.
What's this? I've never seen anything like it.
This was seized from that red-haired swordsman a while ago when he was arrested nearby. He probably stole it from someone. It feels comfortable to hold, but none of us can use it. Do whatever you wish with it.
I humbly thank you. Now then, Goddess will depart for Asteria.
Leave it to me, sir. I'll bring you the Mask of the Moon, without fail.
Yes, I'll await your good news.
Thank you.
wish finally came true! I hoped that if I waited under this tree, you'd come to see me. I came here every day believing it would happen. I don't mean to hold you up. As long as you're well, that's all I care about.
Thank you. Can you hear me? It is I, Fina, Goddess of Ease. Much as I hate it, there's no time to celebrate our reunion. Your strength is needed once more.
Have you been well, Adol?
It's Lair.
According to the stone tablet you carry, we goddesses came originally from Eldeen, homeland of the Winged Ones, along with the Black Pearl.
Please think back to the legends of the Great Forest. We left Eldeen for Celceta, as did the Mask of the Sun, with the Winged Ones of that time. Eldeel is the last of their kind. Even now, he seeks to break the seal on the Mask of the Sun, now so deeply buried.
In order to unearth that power, he needs the Mask of the Moon. It was stolen from the Salsetan Dynasty 700 years ago by Siegfack, who took it to Hysteria. He then used the power of the Mask of the Moon to spawn Darm. Darm's revival 2 years ago was because of his direct actions. So long did he live. Indeed, Siegfack is the original form of Darkfack.
Eldeel and his servants are frantically searching for the Mask of the Moon. Now, we will give it to you. The Mask of Eyes, used to reveal hidden passages. It is, in truth, the Mask of the Moon itself. Whatever happens, you must safeguard it, please.
Adol! Someone's coming!